I can't do it. Not strong enough.
That's why you have two grown-up daughters. Step in for you in situations like this, I'll do it.
Mummy, you decide then. She's head of the family.
But she's not head of the family. I am.
Loss has followed loss. First and foremost, the loss of a husband. Then the loss of a home. And having to leave the pets. The loss of motherhood as daughters become adults. You don't need me anymore at all. I have two grown-up daughters quite capable of looking after themselves now. Imagine 17 years' experience as queen, of being the head of the family. Bertie was a wonderful husband and father, but he needed a great deal of help as king. And then we lose him, and at precisely the moment when they should be giving me more to do, stop me falling into despair, they take it all away. They take it all away. They put it all into the hands of the girls, totally unequipped for it. Chance to really get away from it all. Have a good think.
About what?
Everything.
Why can't you just be civil to him, Mummy?
Because the man is a monster. The responsibility of becoming king killed your father, and I will never forgive his selfishness and weakness in passing on the burden.
Your face is very familiar. Don't say a thing, it'll come to me. Oh my God.
He's finally come to you.
Why on earth didn't you say?
Because people always make such a fuss.
And stop being themselves.